we explore bottle rockets today, I want you to think, what are the variables that can impact the flight distance of a rocket? Here's a completely non-exhaustive list that my students came up with. Variables are things that can impact the outcome of an experiment. For the independent, it's what we're changing, and for the dependent, it's what we think is going to be affected when we change the independent. The independent variable causes a change in the dependent variable. So the thing we want to change is the flight distance, and what we're going to experiment with is the amount of water that we fill the bottle with. So the amount of water in the bottle should change the flight distance. In order to develop this cause and effect relationship between the amount of water and flight distance, we have to keep everything else the same, and we call these control variables. From the list of variables at the beginning of the video, we've already decided we're going to use the amount of water as our independent variable, and the flight distance as our dependent variable. So everything else has to be kept the same, and you can see our settings here. For materials, the rocket launcher is from Amazon, and my husband made a really cool stand for it, but you can totally prop it up on stairs. Water supply, like a sink or a hose, is going to be really important. You're also going to want some sort of bike pump. The manual one works really well, but this one from Wyobi definitely saves your arms. Then we have the 2-liter bottles. You want to be consistent. Coke bottles are different than like the generic brand bottles, so just make sure you have all the same. Extra O-rings are a big deal. They do dry rot and crack, and so having some helps your labs to keep going. We made flags out of colored pencils and paper and got the measuring tape from the track team. As a final note of preparation, you're going to want a nice big open space because they do fly kind of erratically, and make sure you wear comfortable clothes that you're not afraid to get wet.
Okay, here we go, 25%, launch one. 25%, launch two. Kobe. 25%, launch three. Okay, 50%, launch one.
To graph your data and analyze the results. And what do you think? Did we design a good experiment? Were there any errors? Do you think we found the real answer? Or are you going to need to design a new experiment to improve our design or explore different variables? Keep exploring and experimenting, because the science is going to get you.